Welcome back. This is another video from Wolfie ATP. We're just starting, and I'm playing Murder Mystery. And I've already been chosen as the sheriff. I feel like this guy's gonna kill me, so I'm gonna leave. So I'm gonna get this thing out. We'll probably be the target if I actually have that out. But yeah, I wanna collect some coins. I just want to make sure I know who it is before I kill him. Oh, that guy's gonna kill me. He keeps following me. I don't feel safe. He's definitely the murderer. Should I go for it? Nah. Okay. He knows where I'm at. Was that him? Nope, that's not him. Well, whatever. Might as well look at the shop while I'm doing this. Got 57. It's probably not even a lot. So should I get like a common box? Or can I go for effects, perks? I really need a pet. Okay, what does this include? I need to save up 300. 300, here we come. Yeah, so there's like nothing in here, but they updated it recently since the last time I played. Most times upstairs bit was not here. Just an empty room. And that didn't do anything. Wow. Okay, well. Ooh, innocence win. Leap. Imbued. What? Okay, well. Whoever made this game is a genius. Yeah, so if you guys don't know, I'm playing this on a computer. Because this is a computer game, you know, and all. But, over here, apparently someone already picked it, and I am the innocent. Yep, knew that. I have 6% chance to become the murderer. I love being the murderer. Especially because I know how to hide my weapon on like half these people. I'm gonna laugh when this guy's the murderer. All I want to do is collect coins this round, though, so. And hopefully I don't die off the bat. So. As the murderer, normally people try to get them into small little crowds and then pick them off one by. Where was that? I don't think I'm gonna be able to find it. But someone stabbed someone. Okay, that's the sheriff. Another people's got stabbed. I don't know where. All I know is I can hear him. Hear him get stabbed. To be very, very careful though, so don't get shot, hopefully, or stabbed. Really want to know where people's dead bodies are though. There's one. That guy makes me feel like he is the, like, really feel like that guy back here. that just me or does he look really suspicious? It's him. Beanie dude. I know it's the beanie. Nope! Knew it! He was super suspicious. Okay, now I probably look super stupid. Knew it. I knew that guy looked suspicious. How much does this cost? Yep, 450 more Robux. Got none of those, okay? What does Elite do? What do I get? 1.5 XP rates. Plus 15 coins in bag. Plus Elite name tag. Plus Elite radio skin. Plus Elite pet. Plus Elite knife with effect. Doesn't sound all that interesting. That guy looks really stupid. Okay, come on, gotta get up here. I don't know why I have to get up here, but I have to. I wanna find some random glitch in this game. Don't know why, I just do. Sorry if there's slight pauses, I'm just eating right now, because it's that time of day. Okay. Innocent Squid. I knew it was him. Why does he have to look so spishy? It's also known as mixing two words, suspicious and fishy. Spishy. Yep, that guy was totally spishy. Shout out to my friend, Dino Grunkle, YT. Go subscribe to him. Now I have a 10% chance to be murderer. And I'm still innocent. Oh, this is gonna get super annoying with these doors. Oh no. It's him. Yep. It's him. He's all alone. Knew that was gonna happen. I just knew it. Knew that was him. Well, he's picking people off. Pretty quick though. He did not have blue hair. I'm gonna go spectate him. Oh, yeah, he does have blue hair. Nope. It's okay. What's his name? Oh, it won't let me chat. You know what? I'm gonna stop spectating. I'm gonna say up here in the chat. Gamer. Kid. Oh, stupid. What's his name again? This guy. Gamer. Kid. Oh, he killed us all. That was nice, though. He was good at that. Oh, yeah, he was also the one that killed the murderer when he was the sheriff one time. That's actually quite nice. I'm gonna go office. Apparently it doesn't count as a vote if you're not on it. So, you may see a little bit of Booga Booga or Jailbreak, maybe some Minecraft on this channel. So, yeah. And I'm innocent with a 14% chance of being the murderer. Well, that one's him again. You know what? No, it's him. But yeah, he's chasing me. It's him. Yeah, it's definitely him. Definitely him. I heard the stab. Oh, he just tried to kill me. But he missed. I heard it. I heard the shing. Right there. No, it's her. Oh, I don't know who it is anymore. I really feel like it's this dude, though. No, it couldn't have been him. So I'm just killing people quick. Watch my back, though. Hide in here. No. Someone's dead. Move it. And that was completely useless going through her. See? Just go like this. Because you can either go this way. No, it's her. It's her. It's her. It's her. I know it. She's after me. Murder is after me. The fact that she was trailing me for that long makes me feel like it's her, but it's not. Can't be. I trusted you. No. Oh, it's him. Oh, it's definitely him. Oh, frick, that's scary. Oh, that was scary. I'll spectate this. He was holding his knife out. All the way up in the air. It's hilarious. Come on, spectate. Let me spectate. Yeah. Whoop, whoop. I'm sorry for, saying it was you. That was kind of mean. But, hey. Apparently I have some stuff. So, It's not too shabby. Random legendary weapon. Dang it. Need 3 more of those. 1 more of those and like a ton more of those. Ooh, I want that sword. Oh, yeah. See, this is how you do it. You have to do it quick and... How'd you get out there? I don't think that person's a real person. Be super stealthy about this. See, that's how you do it. You hurry and kill him. Really, really quick. Okay, I also have to... Who just shot me? I'm so tempted to just slice him right there. I know this is kind of stupid being up here, but you know, you just gotta do it. What is this? Okay, let's continue. What do you want, peeps? Okay, I have to go find someone that is alone, and that I can just quickly stab and go. Because, you know, that's kind of how this game works. It's just a quick stab, and then you leave. She's in the shadows, so, like, no one can see her. It's awesome. So, okay, I gotta start killing people off quick. Killed someone else. Same place. Holy frick. I'm only... I can't even get all those. Is this person even alive? Apparently he was. He knows who I am. No, he's a Dang it. Innocence win. I didn't kill him all in time. Oh, no. Never mind. I did win. Oh, yeah. See? Didn't win. But I killed the sheriff. I just ran out of time. Well, you know, that was okay. I mean, it was not the coolest thing. But it was okay. It was okay. I'm satisfied. That. Sorry, get on this next map. And hopefully... I can start to get some stuff done. What's my percent chance of being a murderer? It's only 2, and I'm innocent. Of course I'm innocent. That person was real! I hate it when people do that. Did someone just flush themselves? Someone's near, and he's killing people off. Oh. Some has to be right there. Ooh, that's disgusting. What a perfect place to hide. If you know what I'm saying, right? Murder is that way. I know that. You know how I know? Because I'm going to go die now. Because if you see it, it's him. At least I have 4 coins. Nope. It's that dude. He's showing his knife to everyone. Wow. I thought it was this blue mask dude. I just want the coins. Yeah! Someone killed him. That makes me happy. We didn't lose. But we didn't... I didn't really win. Because, you know, like... Oh, I've been needing that metal. Right? Needed that, right? Right? Right. No. Yes, I did. I needed that right there. Okay. Seer. Yeah, I'm missing much of that stuff. I want to get more. Yeah. I wanna get more. Get more. Okay, let's get that out of my inventory. And off the bat, go through the vents. And into where all the money's at. This is like a super open place, so no. No thank you. This is a super not open place. Actually, it really is. Through the vents. This is the one that I don't really like because of all the vents. It's literally like, you can hide in the vents or you cannot hide at all. And since it's that way, else is expected to hide in the vents, even the murderer. Which I think is kind of stupid. And if I find the murderer is down here, because he's murdering like 8,000 people, and that, how did I go around in a circle? Nope, it's that dude right there. I saw his knife. Yep, he kills both. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. He just rammed us and kills both. And murder wins. And I got 2 uncommon metal. What did I need? I keep forgetting. I hate this. Okay, I need 1 more of that. And then I need 12 more of that. Wow. Just to get a random rare weapon. I'm closest to that one. I'm like miles off of that one. And it's just an uncommon. It's not rare. It's not, you know, legendary. It's just uncommon. Perks. I want more. No! And I'm innocent with 7% chance of being the murderer. This guy kills me. Yep. Wow. 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 Rage quit. Rage quitting. Rage quitting. Rage quitting. Rage quitting. Okay. Well, I feel like this is a good place to end it off. So, that was so rude of this. Okay, so I'm going to end this video here. I hope you guys all have a great day, and I'll see you all in the next one. Goodbye!